So good morning. It's a simple exercise that you have to do before you attend the next class, right? So here you are expected to develop a simple Python program to address the following scenario. So here you have to develop a simple solution to accept marks for maths, English and Tamil. It means you have to get the marks for these three subjects from user. So it means you have to get the marks from user, so you have to use user input function to get these three value along with user's first name and last name. So you have to get the user's first name, last name, and also these three marks from user, right? Then you have to output the following. So first you have to output the first name of the user. So the output should look like this: first name. For example, if the user input his first name as John, here the output should be here as John. Then last name, for example, Dew, then last name should be Dew here. Then you have to display the full name. So by concatenating first name and last name, then you have to display the maths marks like this and English marks and Tamil marks like this. After that, by adding those three marks, you have to output the total of the marks. For example, if the user input 60, 70, 80 here, then altogether, you have to put the total marks here, output here, and then average marks. So average marks, you can either find by dividing the total by 3 or using any other formula to get the average of the marks. So your output will look like this, right? So please try to do that and share your answers in WhatsApp group, then it will be helpful to others. Don't share your source code, just output your answer. So others will also try to do that. So that's what you have to do. Thank you.